So Jake, can you tell us a little bit about yourself and your company?
I have a company that builds off-road buggies, and we have 23 full-time employees. I think five of them are full-time welders, and we basically build these big off-road buggies and ship them all over the world.
Good. And what are the challenges you're facing right now in your company?
Our biggest challenge is growth right now. So basically every month we're trying to hire a new person, trying to train new people to do different tasks, and it's really difficult to get enough people to be able to do all the things we're trying to get done.
Good. And what solutions are you looking for to help in that problem?
Basic needs. You know, we're looking for obviously equipment that can help us out, things to streamline the process, the manufacturing process of being able to press brake and weld. We're just looking for solutions that'll help us through all those things, welding equipment as well.
Good. And you just demoed the ESAB Cobot. How was your experience?
I'll be honest with you, that just blew my mind. Like, I'm gonna leave this show and this is gonna be the thing that really sticks out in my mind, because we've got CNC mills, CNC lathes, we've got lasers, we've got press brakes, and nothing is even close to as easy as this to program. Like, you could take this piece of equipment right here and you could set it up to make welds inside your shop, and within 10-15 minutes, I had a whole program that would actually weave and make it look like a robot didn't do it. I'm absolutely blown away. That was extremely cool.
Excellent. And what did amaze you the most in your experience in the product itself, the app?
Well, it was the user experience, I think, is the main thing. You know, traditionally you think of a robot as something that has to be programmed by somebody in skilled position. You know, you got to be a robot programmer. You have to know coordinate systems. You have to be able to speak G-code. This thing, you don't have to have any experience whatsoever. If you can run an iPad or your iPhone and you can weld, you can run this machine.
Do you see the future with those type of tools in fabrication shops around the world, in the United States? How do you see that impacting the industry?
Oh, absolutely. Being able to take this robot and set it up with just a couple clicks of the button that's on there and have it weld and give you a consistent weld that's perfect every single time, you know, you can't replace that. You know, that's something that's gonna be really good for a lot of people, and I can't wait to get my hands on one.
All right. Thank you so much for sharing your experience with us.
Thank you. Thank you.